So yeah, anyway, let me, my live stream's lagging behind here. Let me get it up to real time. Right, so this is the submarine, so I'm guessing we can use this to scout for things. We've seen this in the trailer actually. I thought that was a new island then, but that's the main island. Can you actually see it through this? Can't actually see anything, can you? It's not actually out there. It's not in free mode, guys, just in case you've just joined and you're wondering that. So I'm guessing this is, we saw this in the trailer as well, where you can launch your own missiles. Okay, so how far do these go? They're a bit slow to turn. These could get annoying if he's getting the wrong answer, to be honest, in some toxic lobbies. It's like Valkyrie rockets off Black Ops. But how far do these go? Go quite far, don't they? Like, what if somebody's having a fight here or something and you just blow them up? It's kind of like a... I want to say orbital cannon, in a way. It does remind me of that. But you control it yourself and the explosion's probably not as big. So you get what I'm saying there with that. You can go for miles in this thing. Miles. I'm just going to blow this vehicle up here. I'll try and blow it up. And I've missed. What a fail. Anyway. So, you can't use that again for another minute, so there is a cooldown on it. I've got one star one to level from it as well. So, what is this? I'm not quite sure what this is. So you can dive and fast travel. So I pressed A to dive there. Because we all know what fast travel is going to do, but let's have a look at this. Surely you don't actually move it yourself. A descend. I think you just... No, you can't move it yourself. You can rotate it, and I think that's about it. I can't... Is it moving? I can't tell. So I'm using the bumpers here to rotate it. Trinity Rockets from Ghost, it is a bit like that. Oh. It went in third person then. I can't actually toggle properly. I've destroyed my oppressor. I forgot it was on the back. Mate, I don't know what's going on here. While underwater, the... Because I can't pronounce that properly yet. Will only appear on enemy radars or maps if they are nearby and have sonar active. Have I launched a torpedo? Let's just quickly fast travel then. Let's see how quick it is to fast travel and where you can fast travel. Let's fast travel to here, because it's near my yacht. Let's get over there. 222 million, that's not a sight I'm used to seeing, you know. Not a sight I'm used to seeing. But we bought a few things, a few weaponized vehicles, a few planes that we're going to go check out after this. I know you guys want to check out the new content. And you want to see the new content. Sorry, I'm not reading chat at the minute. We are busy with the new content at the minute, getting through it. So... We've arrived, so if I stand up, I have no idea what was going on with the controls last time, I probably should have read them properly. If we go around here, I'm pretty sure what this is here, we can put scuba gear on and go diving and just leave that way, I'm guessing. So here is the helicopter that we bought, and I'm guessing downstairs somewhere, because it looks like there's stairs on the map, here we go. You have this like submarine sort of thing, and there's that car as well. Right, we'll get in this later. because right now I want to go and customise this car and see what this car has to offer. Well, that's already in the game, that mask, actually. So never mind. But yeah, that's been it for the tour of this, I guess. I mean, there's nothing really else I need to cover. Alright, no worries, Red Pepper, thanks for joining. So yeah, let's go and customise this. Let's leave quickly.